Hi, my name is Ben Hanimong Yap. Welcome to Talent International Hotel. Today I'm going to be your senior manager. Okay, my name is
Beautiful.
And you?
Jen.
Jen, okay, so let's have a seat first.
Right.
So, this is your kitchen plan. Okay, first of all, I have been working here for 10 years as a manager. I am come from Indonesia. So, okay, today is opera training. You know what is the meaning of the concept of opera training? The concept of opera training is when the money come in and come out from the hotel, it's from opera.
It will be recording.
Yeah. First of all, if you already become the staff in the hotel, do you know the person of the password? No. Now I cannot tell you our password, okay? So, first of all, we will learn about rebate and collection. Rebate is taking offices charged by the seller to buyer, and then usually on the specified quantity of value within a specific good. So, this is the set of rebate. The receipt is next to window, and then right click, drag to window, put the good person at the window, post, and then processing code of adjustment and amount. This is the example. When we put the price, we should put minus. I mean, this is the first the person is now and then on and on. So I have the picture. This is the picture. For example, if you buy the then that is put. But you just some discount, right?
Yeah.
Just above. So you just the person you just make the window, make the number window, and then you just drop to the another window, you just get my name, and then post, and then click the post, and then open the deposit. We write then finance to investment. Make sure then finance to investment. Not only just finance, okay? And then after we obtain, put your minus and write, and you need to write the performance. If you 10% discount, right? The point. Okay. And then you need to click pause and then close. Okay. So if you already pause and close, if you will be like this in the another window, and then you see the price over there, it's different already. So this is what we call rebate. Okay. For correction, the meaning of correction is we will not correct the transaction once correctly. Correction only applies if the working is correct in the transaction space, post to the portfolio. Okay. This is the step of the correction. After the correction, make the window, and then not to walk on the post, effort of investment, amount, and then double click on the one window. And then put the minus from the price, and then write the correction number to supplement the import and store. Okay? So this is the example of the correction. So when you write the example, if you wrong post, right? If you want to put the number, but you put like this, you put the adjustment, you will not make worry about it. You just put the record that now and that now, put it on the folder what you want, and then give a minor, and then you must be, or you should put your comment. The word which is comment, like wrong posting or something like that. Okay? And then you get something like that, the stroke, and then close. question?
No.
So, if you don't have any question, I will ask you something. So, the purpose is, where can we do research in the galaxy of Chen?
Of Cornell.
Sorry, this is the correct. So the second one is what is the difference between rebirth and correction? Do you still remember?
No.
No, how about me?
No.
Because rebirth is like reform one.
Rebirth is not the reform one. It's just about become solid.
The information is the more correct.
Yes. What do you think? Summer of the session today. There are many types of opera measuring. Actually, opera measuring is quite easy. However, if you don't understand, you should learn more about this opera measuring, and then it will be easy for you if you learn seriously as long as you can. Okay, so that's all for today. I will see you on next week. We will learn about nonverbal communication. So at the same time, at the same venue. So thank you for coming for today. And with you.
Thank you.